Hi, my name's Dr. Thomas Tu, and I'm a scientist specializing in hepatitis B research. Thousands of scientists all over the world like me are working on a cure for hepatitis B. But what does a cure really mean? You might think that this is a simple question. It's just getting rid of the virus. But because of the complex nature of the virus, there are actually four levels of cure, each building on top of the last. Having these different levels helps guide our research to scale this incredibly difficult mountain of a problem. So here's the virus, and it infects your liver cells. The virus sets up a factory inside and starts making proteins like hepatitis B surface antigen and makes more copies of itself, more viruses. In some cases, the virus makes defective factories that can only produce surface antigen. When you take antivirals like entecavir or tenofovir, you shut down the virus-making part of the factory, so Hep B DNA levels go down. Everything else is still working. A level one cure, known as a partial cure, is simply getting a person to this state, but without having to take a pill every day. This has the benefit of saving you money in the long term because you only need to take it for a short term, for a short period. It limits the risk of transmitting it to others and slows down or stops liver damage. I mean, this is pretty good, but we're just getting started. A level two cure, also known as a functional cure, is level one plus the loss of surface antigen. This is the equivalent of your immune system naturally clearing the virus infection. A level two cure is also linked to better disease outcomes and also helps with clearing a lot of the stigma and discrimination associated with Hep B, because so many insurance, job, and visa checks are linked to surface antigen in our current systems. A level three complete cure, is level two plus destroying all of these factories. Basically, this means there's no risk or virus reactivation, which we know can happen if people with a level two cure are heavily immune suppressed. This provides a lot of peace of mind. This cure is extremely difficult. It involves going from 10 million, million factories down to zero. If you miss one, it can come back. Now, finally, the pinnacle. A level four cure, a sterilizing cure. This is level three, plus getting rid of these DNA fragments that are buried in our DNA. We know that there's a link to these fragments, to liver cancer, but by how much we don't know. Basically, if we get rid of these forms, it's like we have never been exposed to the virus at all. And we think that this kind of cure would completely eliminate any additional risk of liver disease or liver cancer. So I hope that helps you understand what we mean when we say Hep B cure. I'm off to get working on this mountain, but to learn more, please ask questions in the comments. Look at other videos by ICE-HBV or join for free hepbcommunity.org to chat with our experts and network with other people with Hep B. Thanks for watching.